Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Welcome to, this is El Taller Boricua, the Puerto Rican workshop. Founded in 1969. We are going into the almost 51 years now. And we will be having an exhibition of our work on the early years. It's called Taller Boricua, a political print shop at the Museo del Barrio. This exhibition was curated by another one of our co-directors, Ms. Nitza Tufiño, and she has taken ill also. So we want to thank her for putting this exhibition together. The exhibition is of a group of emerging artists from our printmaking workshop. And the artists that are here today are Betty Cole, Elsie Deliz, and Eliezer or Eliezer Berrios. Yeah. And this is their work. Eliezer's work is here. Betty's work is over there, and Elsie's work is on the third gallery. So, but James Cuebas, he hasn't shown up, but his work is right here. So anyway, without further ado, I'd like to have Betty, Elsie, and Eliezer say something, and then we might take a group shot. Oh, I'd like to say thank our chairman of the board, Dan Comas, who's for being gracious enough to pick up all the food, you know.
Thank you.
We try to get into our own supermarkets and they wouldn't let us in, so so he brought that from the Bronx. Anyway, thank you all for coming and Betty.
I just want to say that I have been part of Taller Boricua on and off, and I started doing plates back in 1969 with a woman called Maria Somoza in 1971. And we used to be part of also of the Museo del Barrio, and she was the one that was able to see that I had a little talent, because I am a photographer, and then from there I manipulate my work, and then you'll see what comes out. So now here we are, Marcos. I think we're almost the same age, Marcos, but I just don't know where 50 years have gone, okay? And I want to say also my husband that I met in 1966, and we've been married for a long time. And we call him Mr. Cole. Mr. Cole. And I just want to thank my buddies, my friends, and one of my wonderful trainer who's teaching me how to do basic step is Janelle Rodriguez, and she's Safra Negra over there. Thank you.
Hello, thank you for coming over, of course. My name is Eliezer Berrios, and that's going to go off. And Marcos mentioned Nitza, so I'd like to mention her again. Now, she's unable to be here, but she is the one that got a lot of the, she opened up the printmaking workshop about 5 or 6 years ago, and some of us joined it, and that's what, and this is what actually evolved from it, the different techniques that everyone came together with. And I'd also like to say, she is not here, but working with the collective allows you to have assignments, and we're able to work and do those things and complete those things. So sometimes when you work on your own as an artist, you lack certain, how would you say, inspirations or so like that. But the group, discipline if so. But coming together with this group, you're able to produce a number of works, and you keep it continuing. And there's been some projects with Nitza's help that has gotten our work in Puerto Rico and in other places. So I just want to give that word for her. I've got these works here. There are a number of monoprints, and what I, for myself, I was able to do printmaking in college. And coming back to the printmaking, to the Rafael Tufiño print shop, enabled me to get back to my printmaking. So that's the beauty, that it's sort of, it circles, there's a circular thing. You do something a long time ago, and then you come back to it, and then you perfect it even better. So that's the beauty of it all. And I want to thank all the other artists that are here, because the different techniques, you're able to learn from each one, and it really builds you up as an artist, of course. Okay?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, I haven't been here 50 years. I don't know. I've only been here 4 years. Okay. So I think I'm one of the youngest artists here. Before that, I was a accessory buyer, and I was doing merchandising, fashion buying and merchandising. So about 4 or 5 years ago, I was invited to join the printmaking workshop with Nitza. And this gentleman here, I learned a lot from him. He was one of my mentors. I have to say that because he was one of my mentors. Everything I learned and everything, how could I say it? I'm more like a mixed media artist. And what I do is all the techniques that I learned, the linoleum printing, the etching, I mix it in with my mixed media art because I cannot stay true to one technique. My other mentor here, Mr. Marcos, he's been my mentor. He is my everything to me, how can I say? And Nitza and everybody at the print shop, they welcome me, and what could I say? It's been a great experience. And hopefully, I'll get more experience. Okay, thank you.
Thank you all. We would like to take a group shot. We usually do a group shot, right? And then we put it on the website and whatnot. So everybody, like, come this way. Six feet away from each other, right? at 6 feet away. Definitely. Okay, spirit, can you get us all? Let the people in back be seen. Thank you, enjoy yourselves.